What's up, everybody? I hope all of you are having a wonderful day today. And, well, as you can tell by the thumbnail and what I have in front of me, I'm going to be opening up some Yu-Gi-Oh! Eternity Code. So let's break this seal. Eternity Code has quite a bit of valuable cards. Mostly the Starlight Rares. The most valuable card is the Effect Veiler that goes for about... bumped my camera there for a second. It goes for about around $400. So there's a couple good just regular secret rares in this set. The most valuable and most... the secret rare that's worth the most money is going to be Access Code Talker for about $83 or so. Got all that ready. Got my sleeves. So let's hop into it. I personally would like to get the Chamber Dragon Maid. Because the Dragon Maid cards are actually really neat looking. So we've got Goki Guts. Goki, the Power Load Ogre. Thunder Dragon Lord. Stairs of Mail. And to start off with the first pack, we've got an ultra rare Ravenous Croco Dragon Arcathis. I don't know. Yu-Gi-Oh card names are very difficult. Ancient Warrior Saga, Borrowing of Arrows. Magical Hound, Salamon Great, Zebroid X, and Tao Tai Dragon. Hopping into this next pack. Starting it off with an ultra rare is pretty awesome, I would have to say. This one didn't quite want to open up. Also, for those of you that are new to my videos, I upload 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 12 p.m. Pacific time. Ancient Warriors, Fearsome, Zhang Yuan, Goldilocks, The Battle Landscaper. Regular super rare with a print line on it, Skripton, Resonator Command, Noctovision Dragon, Lantern Shark, and Proxy F Magician. So far, I'm wondering if I will get anything really good out of this. Even just a secret rare would be fine with me, but getting a Starlight rare would be phenomenal. Deep Sea Artisan, Goki Guts, Codebreaker Zero Day, Super Heavy Samurai Wagon, Super Rare, The Arrival Cybers, At Ignister. I mean, it looks like an at symbol, right? Red Familiar. Cataclysmic. Circumpolar. Chilblania. Deep Sea Sentry. Pride of the Plunder Patrol is the last card in that pack. So let's hop into the next one. And as with my Yu-Gi-Oh! Openings goes, I am not opening the entire box today. Chances are I will open up the stack that I pulled out of the box, which is the left-hand side. And I will open up the rest in another video. Might be the next video I upload, and it might not. Evil Eye. Reemergence. Reemergence. Nemesis. Adrasti. Parallel Exceed. Goki the Power Load. Ogre. Ancient Warriors. Ingenious. Zhug Kong. A Super Rare. Pinpoint Dash. Ancient Warriors. Deceptive. Jia Win. Bluebeard the Plunder Patrol Shipwright. Super Heavy Samurai. Swordmaster Musashi is the last card in that pack. I do have a lot of Pokemon to open. I've got some more Shining Fates, as well as my packs from Pokerev from his members opening. That's not going to work in opening this pack. So we'll have to see what I decide to upload next. I do not want to damage these cards. Watch the corners, watch the corners. We have Codebreaker, Virus, Berserker, Deep Sea Artisan, Pyraith, the Ghost Pirate, Buzzsaw Shark, and we have the Plunder Patrol Ship Shape Ships Shipping. That is a tongue twister. Glad I didn't try and say that fast. I definitely would have slipped up. Super Rare, Noctovision Dragon, Tao Tai Dragon. I am most likely pronouncing that wrong. Proxy F Magician, and Rain Bozu for the final card in that pack. Hop into this next pack. We have Buzzsaw Shark, Crimson Resonator, Super Heavy Samurai Wagon, Nemesis Adrasti, and Madolche Salon as an ultra rare. Not bad, not bad at all. We have Musashi, Pinpoint Dash, Salamangreat, Zebroid X, and another Proxy F Magician. These packs are actually seemingly really, really difficult to open today. Looks like they actually really sealed these greatly. Okay, if you heard that outside of my window, somebody must have just drove by with a really loud vehicle. We have a Codebreaker Virus Berserker, Thunder Dragon Lord, Necro Quip Prism, Goki Guts, Marincess Great Bubble Reef Super Rare, Megalith Unformed, Noctovision, Pride of the Plunder Patrol, Jia Wen is the last card in that pack. Looks like we've got 5 more packs to open. Nothing extremely great so far. Got 2 ultra rares, no secret rares yet. So hopefully we can get at least 1 secret rare from this box. So if I don't get a secret rare from this left side, I will most likely be expecting one in the right side of the box. And I hope you stick around and check out that video when it goes up. Codebreaker, Zero Day. Deep Sea Artisan. Golden Hair, The Newest Plunder Patrol. Har, Gene Raider, Boss of Storms, Super Rare. And I really, really dig that artwork. Looks really cool. Tao Tai Dragon. Performable Turn Trooper. Cataclysmic Circumpolar Chiblania. Red Familiar is the last card in that pack. Let's hop into this next one. So what would all of you that are watching this video right now like to see me open up in the future? I can open up some Digimon, Dragon Ball, Final Fantasy, Pokemon, more Yu-Gi-Oh! The sky is the limit as long as it is not very expensive. We have an Ancient Warriors, Torpedo Takedown, Virus Swordsman, Power Load Ogre, Red Rain Super Rare Trap Card. The text is always hard on these cards to get into focus on my camera. Borrowing of Arrows. King Beast Barbaros. Goki Iron Claw. Trius Hierarchia. And that is the last card in that pack. Three more packs remaining. Nothing insanely big, which does not disappoint me. If I didn't get anything out of the entire box, then I would probably be disappointed. AIQ. Link Burst. Oh. Do not want to jump ahead too far. Goki Guts. Flourishing Frolic. Malice, Lady of Lament. Some more great artworks. Super rare for ya. Deep Sea Minstrel. Pinpoint Dash. Magical Hound. Resonator Command. Next pack. I'm really looking forward to the Ghost from the Past set of cards for Yu-Gi-Oh! I have some on pre-order. Hopefully, they all show up. Necroquip Prism. Pyraith the Ghost Pirate. Stairs of Mail. Xyz Revive Splash. And we have a Rose Girl Super Rare. Deep Sea Sentry. Pride of Plunder Patrol. Jia Wen. Red Familiar. And now we are on to the last pack of today's video. Let's see if this will be some last pack magic. Secret Rare, Ultra Rare, or just a Super Rare. Now, if it's a Starlight Rare, that would be phenomenal. Marincis. Basilolima. Basilolima. Maybe. Who knows? Codebreaker Virus Swordsman. Goki the Power Load Ogre. Ancient Warriors Fearsome Zhang Yuan. And we have Dragon Maid Sheo or Shio in dragon form. That's actually really cool. Like that artwork. Ultra rare. Then we got the Zebroid X, the Borrowing of Arrows, Deep Sea Minstrel, and Goki Iron Claw. So I'm going to grab some sleeves here. We'll sleeve these up. I did not sleeve them up earlier. but we'll sleeve them up now. Mostly just the ultra rares. And then we will go over a recap. I know you're seeing them while I'm sleeving them up, but let's recap. So, for what we've got today in the ultra rares, we've got the Ravenous Croco Dragon Arcathis, the Medolce Salon. Let me just bring that last one back up, just in case I didn't have it properly on camera. The Medolce Salon. And the Dragon Maid Shio. So that's it for today's video. I appreciate every single one of you for watching. And I thank you for watching. But that's it. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe so you can catch the second half of this box. But I will see all of you in the next video. Later.